changes everything. Hands and faces, earth and sky. Love changes everything. How you live and how you die.
It almost didn't matter what the newspapers had to say. The name Andrew Lloyd Webber means it's taken £5 million in advance bookings. Apart from returns and matinees, it's a sellout for months to come. The public want to love it. The newspaper theatre critics have also been kind to Aspects of Love, despite doubts a few weeks ago when Roger Moore left the cast. The Mail says it deserves to win our admiration, even if it does leave some hearts cold. The Times says it's a well-crafted show which is streets ahead of the book. The Mirror is also full of praise. It says the most romantic show in town is also the most triumphant. Only The Express has its doubts, saying it's nothing special. The American leading lady, Anne Crum, was delighted with the reviews, both hers and the show's, and her first night nerves are just beginning to subside.
All of us were backstage and our throats had closed off. We couldn't sing all of a sudden. Our palms were sweating and our legs were giving out, but it's typical. So I suppose if you didn't feel that, something would be wrong.
It's cost £2 million to produce. An awful lot of that has been spent on some very sophisticated scene changes. On the face of it, the storyline's not too promising for a musical, the tangled love lives of five people over three generations. It's not a musical, but an opera. Critic Sheridan Morley loved it.
I think it's an extremely important show, not just for Lloyd Webber, but in the whole history of the English musical. It's the growing up, if you like, of the British musical. It isn't like any of the earlier Webber shows. No dancing cats, no phantoms, no roller skating rock stars. It's a dark, cynical, brooding show about a young man who brings an actress to his uncle in the south of France, and the uncle falls in love with her, and the young man eventually falls in love with their child. It's in that sense closer to Gigi or Liaison Dangereuse or La Ronde or any of those French movies of the 50s. It's a dark show, and yet underneath it all is this wonderful romantic score.
Love changes everything.
So it looks like Lloyd Webber's done it again by doing something totally unexpected and changing everything.
Nothing.